at Wall Street, really? On TV, I heard about a portfolio, but what is a portfolio anyway? Everything you invest in is collectively called a portfolio. For example, if you have invested in stocks, bonds, and real estate, together they form your portfolio. But how do I decide what's in my portfolio? This depends on your asset allocation based on your age, savings, risk tolerance, etc. But we covered this in detail when we talked about asset allocation. But can someone help me with creating a portfolio if I think it's hard? Yes, you can get help from my financial planner. Or you can create it yourself by learning more about investing through the videos of Easy Peasy Finance. That's exactly what I'll do. Anyway, how many asset classes can be in my portfolio? There's no limit to how many asset classes can be in your portfolio. The number of asset classes is decided by your asset allocation. But even with one asset class, it would still be a portfolio. But in general, you should have multiple asset classes in your portfolio so that you are well diversified. But we covered this before when we talked about diversification. Thank you very much for telling me about a portfolio, Wall Street. You're welcome, Super Cooper. Remember, finance is your friend!
Hey, people! If you enjoyed this video or learned something new, please like, share, and subscribe for more Easy Peasy Finance.